Thanks very much, Anna. Chris, we're live here at Eden Derry in County Offaly this morning. We've just come up the town now to a local business, a local little coffee shop. I'm going to pop in here. Come on in here, Al. And we're going to say hello, a quick good morning, and a quick hi to David Hines. David, good morning to you, David. Morning, how are you getting on? How are you coping?
Not so bad. Yeah, we're coping fairly all right. We've been fairly busy the last few months since we reopened after the first lockdown in June. And we're getting huge support from the people of Eden Derry, which has been...
And actually, what I noticed here this morning, Dave, is that you have a steady stream of customers, which is nice.
Yeah, absolutely. We have a very strong regular customer base that have been remained loyal to us through all this times. But yeah, we're very happy with that and very, very grateful for the ongoing custom from the people of Eden Derry.
And not only that, you've started roasting your own coffee as well.
Yeah, we get our own coffee roasted down in It's Art of Coffee down in Carrick and Shannon in Leitrim. And we have two different blends. We have Verve and Nirvana. Nirvana is the one we use on for the takeaway coffees here. So, yeah, they're very popular.
So all local.
All local.
All local, yeah, which is great. Well, thanks for chatting to us here this morning on RNDM. And, of course, if you want to check them out online, you can check out Coffee47 on their Instagram and their Facebook page. Anyway, in terms of weather out there this morning,